Ma'am, do environmental factors and toxins in the environment affect fertility?
Absolutely. As an expert in reproductive medicine, I have known that, the environmental toxins, environmental factors, especially the air that we breathe, the water that we drink, and the food that we consume, almost all of them are polluted. So they are quite rich in heavy metals, they are rich in plastic components, and they are rich in especially the components that are coming from pesticides, fertilizers, etc., etc. So as a result of this, we tend to get exposed to things which are chemicals that are harmful to us. And these are leading not only problems in men but also in women. We are finding that increasingly men have low count, low sperm motility, and low sperm morphology. All these things have been attributed to some of these chemicals that are seen in our environment. They have also been linked to poor egg health and poor fertility in women. It's also known that over a period of time, these chemicals tend to get accumulated in the body and eventually leading to overall organ malfunction, leading to increased chances of hormone imbalances in women, especially conditions like polycystic ovaries or conditions like premature ovarian insufficiency. These are all factors or abnormalities in hormones that are secondary to prolonged exposure to environmental toxins. While it is important to note that we won't be able to completely avoid exposure to these environmental toxins and chemicals, it's important to understand there are certain strategies that we can adopt to minimize their effect, because it's impossible to run away from this environment, right? So what we can adopt is, in a way, like whatever we consume, make sure that we source as much organic as possible, so that organic vegetables, organic fruits, these things, the chances are very less that they are polluted with chemicals. Also maintaining an ideal body weight. So by maintaining ideal body weight, you're making sure that these toxins do not get concentrated in your fat. So that way you can help the effect of these chemicals from the environment. So by taking proactive measures to reduce the exposure to these environmental toxins and also adopting a healthy lifestyle, you should be able to safeguard your reproductive health and also improve your chances of conceiving naturally or with treatment.